Greetings everyone, this is Thungon here with Terraria, episode 3, Completely Blind, and it appears that yes, I do indeed spawn at original spawn right next to Mr. Bling down here, Seth, the instructor guy, and I'm not sure how I feel about that. I think it's pretty annoying. Because, like, I was safely down in the cave where I logged off at, and now I have to restart, apparently. Like, go all the way back, retrack my own steps, just because I had an ending to where I, what I was doing. And I'm not sure why that would that's really the best thing. I actually do want to see what would happen if... So trees can go underwater. That's interesting. Good to know. Actually, that gives me some creative ideas. Both here and in Minecraft. So I want to not kill bunnies, because that was pretty tragic. But I also want to... What is this? Oh. Okay, another dirt block. I want to get Seth. Talk to Seth. So, 5. And there's another underwater creature. Don't know why they like going underwater. But I can't really talk to them if they're underwater, can I? No, I cannot. Okay, there we go. Okay, bunny. Come on. Yes! Seth, you cannot go underwater again. Bunny, unfortunately, you're stuck there forever. Okay, now I can talk to you. So I want to learn a few things. Place materials here to show recipes. Oh, okay, so what can I make with wood? So I could see all the things I can make with wood, I take it, even if I don't have enough. And what's this? Planked wall. I'll need stone block and wood. Okay. This helps a lot. Mannequin. Beds. This is what I'm looking for. It's 15 wood, 5 silk. How do I get silk? I want to know how to get silk, Seth. A lot of pianos. Gonna need a lot of stuff for some of these. I can see it already. More picks. Iron picks. 12 iron and 3 wood. This is what I want right here. Silver picks. And golden picks. Which are better? Gold picks have 6 melee. Don't really care. It looks like gold is better than silver and iron. I could see that. Cooking pot. So I will need iron, and it looks like I also need silk. But I don't know what creates silk. These are all sticky stuff. Oh, fallen stars are used for potions. Oh, I could actually see what it just clicked and it shined. Okay. Yeah, they're used. It's a potion ingredient. I can accept that. I'm not really interested in potions yet, but that's eventual. Silk. I have no clue how to get though. Help. Oh wait, that's me. Okay, Seth, tell me. Underground are crystal hearts that can be used to increase your max life. You'll need a hammer to obtain them. I have a hammer. If you gather 10 fallen stars, they can be combined to create an item that will increase your magic capacity. Ooh. I'll save my stars then. The They fall all over the world at night. They can be used for all sorts of useful things. If you see one, be sure to grab it because they disappear after sunrise. That's good to know. There are many different ways to attract people to move into our town. Our town? This is my town, buddy, not your town. They of course need a home to live in. Of course. Yes, because we all know that. In order for a room to be considered home, it needs to have a door, chair, table, and a light source. Make sure the house has walls as well. Okay. Two people will not live in the same home. Also, if their home is destroyed, they will look for a new place to live. Okay. You can use the housing interface to assign and view housing. Open your inventory and click the house icon. Okay, way over here. Set the guide and question mark. Housing query and set the guide. Okay. This is not valid housing. Okay. Okay, so I can have a little set face or question mark face. Oh, he's out of the water finally. Let's just get rid of all this painful water. There we go. And then I want to try the hammer. That's not the hammer, is it? Nope. Aha. I am not picking up the dirt wall though, so that's good to know. Now you're in another hole. Why do they prefer holes? Okay, they just like getting in them, I guess. Yeah, these tools are slow. Plenty of, if you want a merchant to move in. My throat's catching up, sorry. For a nurse to move in, you might want to increase your health. If you have gun, the gun. Arms dealer. Spread yourself by defeating a strong monster that will help get the attention of a dryad. Hang on to any bombs you might find. A demolitionist might want to take a look at them. You make a grappling hook from a hook and three chains. Hook and three chains. Skeletons can usually take hooks and chains are made from iron bars. Okay, I should smash pots open then. Dang it, interrupting slimes. Gah. Okay, sorry. I feel like I'm skipping stuff. And now my mouse won't work. Oh, never mind. Okay, bunny! I don't want to hit you. I just want to talk to you. Or I can't talk to you. Okay, ooh, there's some stuff up there. So I have some stuff elsewhere, but I think they're permanently stuck. Because they're way in the caves to my right, to left. And then I logged out on top of this little hill. I logged back in and I was stuck here. I don't know how to get soap yet, but I do know I need it. I do want more stone there. So I'll just get more stone and see what's going on. So there, oh well, one last stone. It can be forgotten. Get up. I can't see a thing. How do I swim up? Just like jump and then fall back down. What is great? And now I'm why can't you swim up? Why is this pick so fast? This pick's a lot faster than the one I was using. Okay. So you spawn with a faster pick than what you can actually get? There I go. I got a lot of it back. Or I got legendary copper axe, okay. This is interesting. Let's get all this back in order. Bows go here. And where do my torches go? Oh, there they are. Perfect. I hate the water. I do want to check if there's anything else that's that it. What? What is this? Oh, it's my. Okay. I do not need another grave marker. Okay, so we got some more potions and arrows and things like that. And then we have some more stuff. Copper coins. Okay. So I found a third home. I guess that's all fine. So let's... Okay, I don't like the swords to shoot out, and I only get 5% critical, so I guess wooden tools are, or this is legendary though, so, What's down there? Get back here. Okay, that zombie's gonna drown, but apparently other people can't, so maybe he won't drown. There's nothing interesting here. Oh, I don't want to go out. Those demon eyes. They're too much. Nope. And... I need to time my swings. Yes, yes. Eat it. I do not like you and your eyeish ways. There we go. Zombies I could deal with. I can't seem to deal with these eyes very well, though. Oh. Yep. So zombies could breathe just fine. Seth, I think you're a fighter because you were fighting that one time. And I want to make this... actually not like a very, very small puddle. And it appears Oh, this is mud, okay. Alright, zombie, do you have silk? Nope, just coins. Okay. That's not helpful to me. There's another zombie in my house. Okay. Zombies die. Haha. You are definitely dying. And dead. Cool. So I got a lot of coins from that. I have no chest in this house, so I want to go up and over to my other house. I'll have to watch out for... Ooh, falling star. Sweet. Finding zombies in the dark. Let's get some light out for you all to see. This is jumping zombie. Come on. Yes. Wasted a lot of arrows on that, but arrows don't seem to be the toughest thing to get. And that zombie's back for more. There's another eye. Nope, nope. Nope. I'll just need to time it. Nope, that's not timing it. Yes. Ooh, 10. I did 10 damage to it. And dead. Cool. Not another one. Okay, I'm inside now. So let's go see what I left behind in this chest. Oh, this is not the chest. Oh, I need to click on it, that's right. So one iron, a few seeds, no string yet. Nothing interesting. So the skeleton's underground. As well as some jumpies. Very jumpy zombies. What's up here? Ooh, a little pot. I need more torches now. Oh yes, gels. I was wondering in my head how to make more torches, but then I just forgot. So I got more torches. And I want to go fight these zombies. I like this pick though. Come on, face the right way at least. Oh, that. Do not make that zombie sound. They make me cough. So this is where I ended last time. Yes. Cobwebs. Aha. Yeah. Nope, nope. So cobwebs. This, I think, will make... where'd they go? Okay, this I make will make silks somehow. Might need more of it. It's coming back. Whoa, I got a lot of it. Or not. I only have 8 on me. Oh yes, I do need a bench, that's right. Why not make another one? So 0, let's put this down. So silk. Is there silk anywhere? Did I just make a wooden sword? I did. Well. I don't think I have enough yet, or I'll need the smelter or the smelter. Or something else. Because a workbench doesn't seem to be doing it. Or I could always take the cobwebs back up to Mr. Bling and see how to actually use them. Ooh, this is iron. Yes, I do want more iron. Ooh, I just got some seeds. Link root seeds. More stuff that I have no clue what to do with yet. Okay, so let's get this going. There we go. Anything else up here? Ooh, yes, there is something more down there. I will get this. Cool, got it all. There are some other things separate from this stone. This is stone, but what's that up there? I do want to know. Haha! I cannot seem to... Okay, there we go. What is this? Silver! Yes! I will take some silver. It's probably daytime right now, up on the surface. But I want to keep exploring because there's a lot of ores right here, and I really like that. That blue slime is trapped up on the top left. No, he wasn't. So, I still need to figure out mob spawning at one point. But this is just stone. It's hard for me to see the difference. So let's go back up. And kill the slime. Oh, okay, I chat myself in this. I want to get up here though. This looks like more silver or something. Yes, it is. It is shining a little. I did notice that. It is shining just a little bit more. And the stone is not. So this is silver ore. More of it. And I will take it. And let's go back down here. Urgh. So, in the back, the walls are slightly different. Like the stone and stuff, yeah. I noticed that. There's a jellyfish here. And I want to go fight it and see what it gives me. So this could be a big mistake, but oh yes it is. I also want to see if there's something like underwater torches or something. So let's see if I can't get over there. Got it. Glow stick. Let me get out of the water and check this out. Glow stick. Consumable material works when wet. Sticky glow stick. Consumable material works when wet. I think this might be something like... Okay, let's see what's going on here. I will need to... do that, and then get some more air. And then I can make this jump, hopefully. Or just get rid of these two weird blocks. And let's get back for some air. I want to see what's over here on the right. Interesting. Nothing. Nothing is good. It means I could go back up and get out of here. There's just more sand, which could be very handy. I wonder if glass is used at all. I should have checked what sand is used for through Seth. But okay, I got a ton of sand now. I just wanted to collect some, see what it could be used for. And now it's time to get back out. Let's see if I can't. Nice. So much faster. And then get out and up. Very nice. Yes, I like that. Fairly easy to get up and out. And I think that might be some special something other than stone, but I don't want to waste the time with it. I want to go up. Maybe there's a lot of clay here, but I want to go up and check what it can be done with all this. Glass. It can make glass from sand. Gray brick, copper, silver, or... Oh yes, I want to... Silver ore and stone block, okay. Wood wall. I will want to make some of these. And put those there for now. I want to make a sign. I want to... Armor statue? I don't know, but... Ton of iron bars. Let's get some silver. And defeat this slime. Thank you. And let's get some more weapons going. Oh, I just made some glass. Okay. Oh, and I just threw it on the ground. So. Ooh, bottles. Mugs. There's a lot of stuff in this game. But I want to find out how to make, oh, maybe the anvil. Yes, here we go. So iron short and broad sword. Short is faster but weaker. Broad is stronger but faster. How much iron do I have? 14, that's it. I think I want to make a pickaxe first. What's this? Empty bucket. I think I might make one of these, because I don't, might be interesting to figure out what it does. Iron axe, iron hammer. I guess I'm getting an iron hammer. That's not what I wanted at all. Dang it. Ugh. Oh well, this pickaxe is pretty good though. Yes. So let's, oh yes, let's go get, figure out what the bed needs. And how do we get out of here? We could go. Just like that. And there is something on the ceiling right there. Right there, where I just shot. Hello, what are you? Oh, it's coal. Copper. Silly me. I thought it was like a bat or something. Let's get up and out.